To a loss first week, Tom Brady, we can't go 0-2, can we? Boomer Booger just gave me the stat. He knew that. They're hosting the Panthers, Tom's first home game, if you will, at the new Sombrero. Brady, that's Ronald Jones' second, a 7-yard run for a touchdown. Bucks lead 7-0. Teddy Bridgewater back. Uh-oh, a hit from behind. Antoine Winfield Jr. Boy, as he made his presence felt. Jason Pierre-Paul with the recovery.
Just like his dad, he's a playmaking guy all around the ball, and he continues to do that for the Buccaneers.
Bucks in good field position. Brady to Mike Evans, and there you go. At some point, Tom's going to get on that Jolly Roger out of the end zone of the Pirate ship.
Talk about the chemistry. Little back shoulder, Tom threw him open.
14-0. Jones loses it on the exchange, though. Woodrow Hamilton recovers it, and so another game that looked to kind of be maybe get out of reach, but the Panthers into the fake punt. No! Jordan Whitehead stops Jeremy Chinn right on the chin.
I think we've met our quota on fake punts already this NFL season.
Matt Rhule fogged up the face mask. The flea flicker! All those tricky bucks. Brady, Justin Watson, I presume. Little underthrown, but they'll take the game.
They'll take it, but it should have been a touchdown. Tom wants that one back.
3rd and 6 at the 14 to Leonard Fournette. Down to the 1. Brady says, you know what, that's good, just stay with me, because guess who's getting the ball? You got it, touchdown.
There's a new starting running back, I think, in Tampa, and his name is Fournette.
21-0, but Carolina hanging. Brady to Gronk. Oh, no. It's intercepted by Dante Jackson, and not only picked, look at him go, bobbing, weaving. Going to be 44 yards. That didn't look good.
Just a little off there, Tommy, with the overthrow. That's strictly on Tom Brady.
And do you think you want to get in the game? You might as well give it to Christian McCaffrey. It's a 1-yard touchdown, 21-7. Still Tampa comfortably. 4th and 2. Just early 4th quarter. Matt Rhule, rookie coach, Carolina. Let's go. Now, if you're going to go this time, don't give it to the fullback. Give it to McCaffrey. Touchdown.
Poor job by Winfield Jr. on the option play. You do not want McCaffrey to get it. He took Bridgewater. Bridgewater pitched to McCaffrey.
However, McCaffrey hurt. Ankle problem. Will know more Monday. Didn't return. 21-14. Onside kick. Gronk.
Somebody tell the Falcons, this is how you recover an offside kick.
Gronk. Of course, there wasn't, at any rate, no catches, but that was, and here's Fournette. Good. Go all the way. 46 yards en route to 100-yard day. Touchdown, Bucs. They go on to win by the count of 31-17. Tom's numbers again. It's not about numbers. It's about wins. So they're 1-1. Panthers have been competitive, but they're 0-2. Tom Brady after his first win as a Buc.
Execution was a little bit better. I think we still are a long ways from where we need to be. So it was I think we have the ability to make plays. I think consistency, dependability are going to be things that we really need. So, got to get back to work, and the clock's ticking on next week.
I think he has a pretty good history of that, and you know, this game should have never gotten to as close as it did. But we let him back in. But I thought he played outstanding. His leadership on the sideline was great.